Man. I can't believe, like, I'm almost done with this game. Whenever I just started it, I started on like, April something. And, like, I'm only my second recording session with it, and I'm already, like, a whopper of... a whopper of goodness. You're mine. Go Mario. So you guys run faster than that. Okay, why did I think of it saying I love you, Judy? That didn't make sense. Man, I just cannot stop playing this game for some reason. Like, I want to play Sonic Adventure, but I can't because I just want to keep playing on this for some reason. I guess I just want to beat it. Okay, now, like, whenever I originally played this on my own time, the first time, I thought you had to jump back over them. I didn't know you can take that ladder, extra ladder route. And I didn't know you can destroy pretty much any enemy with the key. Okay, I think I gotta go all the way back up, because I messed up the thing. Oh good, you can go back up. That's what that thing was for, now I remember. Okay, I'm doing this whole world, this whole level, like, an odd way. Compared to when I originally played it. Move out of the way, you little ostrich thing. Seal. This takes precise time, and which sucks. Dang it. Dang it. What? Oh, I didn't even see those spikes right there. Good. Okay, good thing they're all the goodies are in just one little pile. I might not get them because I don't really feel like it. To get them or to not get them. Okay, good, I got them. I want that umbrella. Let's just put you right there. Wow, way to reveal the door for me. Enough of these lame item menus. I'm not even gonna question that. I'm feeling a bit tired of playing this game, but I just cannot put it down. What? Oh, Dang it, that is bogus. Yeah. One more stage and then the boss. So the time to take a break. Donkey Kong, why are you trying to kill me with nuclear waste? It's unhealthy. More lives for me. I love you, Judy. I love you, Judy. I love you, Judy. See, it sounds just like I love you, Judy, for some reason. Even though I don't even know anybody whose name is Judy. So I will see y'all next time for more Let's Play Donkey Kong 94.